Hey, brother, it's Crazy One on YouTube.com. Don't ask, don't tell. So, just got done watching American Got Talent. See you here. So, not even happy. I'm not. Not pouring on the energy drink show. I was very original pop, cherry bitches, 18 years old and all that all the time. Oh man. I did do that, right? I think I did that. Well, let's go with the weather, but weather report for Illinois. Weather report. Point on the weather bag on the 70.7 hazy. UV orange 7. High reduced sun exposure in place sunscreen. Pollen orange 8 medium high. Predominant pollen, ragweed, N-E-T-T-L-E, grass to disc condition, based on past pollen counts and expected weather condition pollen level for Tuesday, will be greater than today's level in the high range. This rise is a result of rising temperatures, strong wind, and lower relative humidity. If you have these allergies tomorrow, will likely be more difficult outdoors. So average high 90, low 64, dew point 68 degrees, humidity 91%. Sun and moon, sunrise 6:18 in the morning, sunset 7:31 p.m. The moon, WANING, crescent for 10 days. August 27th through September 5th. Tonight, low 60, mostly clear. Wednesday, high 80, low 58, sunny. Thursday, high 84, low 67, sunny. Friday, high 83, low 65, partly cloudy. Saturday, high 82, low 65, mostly cloudy. Sunday, high 80, low 66, mostly sunny. Monday, high 82, low 64, mostly sunny. Next Tuesday, high 85, low 65, mostly sunny. Next Wednesday, high 82, low 63, mostly sunny. So Wednesday, September 4th, day mostly sunny with a scattered thunderstorm chance of storms 60%. High temperature around 82 degrees, dew point will be around 68 degrees with an average temperature of 80%, winds will be 6 miles per hour from the south. So Wednesday, September 4th, night, mostly clear with scattered thunderstorms, chance of storm 60%, low temperatures around 62 degrees, dew point will be around 66 degrees, with an average humidity of 94%, winds will be 3 miles per hour from the west. So next Thursday, low 78, I'm sorry, apologies, high 78, low 60, part cloudy. So Thursday, September 5th, day, partly cloudy with scattered thunderstorms, chance of storms 50%, high temperature around 78 degrees, dew point will be around 64 degrees, with an average humidity of 77%, winds will be 9 miles per hour from the northmost. And there we go. Like this, this probably should be part of YouTube. So YouTubers and YouTube, leave me a comment down below how's the weather. We're gonna go in this in the news. Never ever use a desert cardinal frog excellent make fun. Wow. That's a bad deal for me. I'm a deaf. Take the land. Trump's want a wall and he wants it back. When the team go and the Uber driver with his own time. And they send talking about Netflix in September. Huh? That's good. One of the big movies too. Really sound good and damn. I gotta do Monster House. I'm gonna do that song. T-O-E-P-I-D-O water bottle paper. I'm gonna go try to catch one and have one. Experts. Two nuclear power missile and act of desperation. Who helped search for missing people now missing. After dating six kids at one. Let's go with Google News. I don't want that again. Oh yeah, I had app problems again too. I don't wanna talk about that. But got rid of Google Drive. Not that. Maybe Cackle. I don't know. What the fuck's that about? What the hell? Gonna go for Google News, but can't get it done. Stupid phone. YouTubers and YouTube, when you have memory problems and app problems and what phone I need to do, what, you know, how to fix problems. Insane. Google News, World News. INDIGENOUS leader in Brazil said they're facing genocide and using rainforest. And YouTubers and YouTubers, subscribe, click notification bell. As they spill, he died good and deep in the Amazon rainforest. So you want a better standing. So yeah. Brazil, Hungary. Gotta go. See if this is gonna go or not. So. Ooh. Go, 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 go.